Hello, today I will show you how to use the EasyLink network processor example. So we'll start by opening up Code Composer Studio, click on Browse to Examples. This will open the Resource Explorer. Scroll down to the TI Artos for SimpleLink Wireless MCUs. Go into the 1310 development kit, down to RF examples. There you click RF EasyLink network processor. Click on import. This will import your product into Code Composer Studio. So in order to build and download this to your board that are connected to your PC, simply click on this debug button. So the first time to build this example, it will take a few minutes to build. So when the build is finished, click on this play button. That will launch the program on your board. The EasyLink API has been exposed over an 80 command interface such that it can be exercised by a host software running on a PC, MPU, or MCU, or by a human using a serial terminal emulator, which is what we will do today. So, in order to use this example, open a terminal program such as RealTerm. When this software is launched, you will see reset and then the EasyLink API version. In order to initialize the network processor, simply send a command to the network processor saying 80 plus I for initialize and then 0 for the PHY mode of choice. 0 is for 50 kilobits per second, IEEE H.254G. The network processor will reply with OK. In order to transmit some data, you can use the command 80 plus TX and then the payload that you want to send. So this command simply transmits hello world on, in this case, 868 megahertz, and the network processor replies with OK. For more information about the EasyLink network processor and other examples, please go to ti.com.